It's so realistic. The way that the car moves yours, the way it pitches and rolls, the physics engine is just incredible.
Every time I go to a new racetrack, the first thing I do is to train on the Gran Turismo.
You can pretty much drive anything you want and go to tracks all over the world. It's really impressive.
You can really learn the track and the braking points and the lines before being there in reality.
Gamers should be very excited and looking forward to this game.
I finished first and I had a good start, and then they were battling behind me, so it was a little bit easier for me to pull away.
It's not gonna be the best interview for me, you know, because I lost and it's very tough for me. But
Steve went out on the green stuff. He got very sideways. I see the water spraying like this.
Got on the wet grass on the edge of the track and got a little sideways, and then Jan and Peter dived on the inside, so I had to let him go by.
Yeah, it was frustrating in a way because we all wanted to win, but yeah, it was really good fun.
It was a great moment for the spectators in Silverstone, and I hope they enjoy it, and you know, as we did.
I finished first.